In the book of John, chapter 3, verse 8, the Bible says, "The wind bloweth where it listeth, and thou hearest the sound thereof, but canst not tell where it cometh, and whither it goeth. So is everyone that is born of the Spirit." In the book of James, chapter 1, verse 6, the Bible says, "But let him ask in faith, not in wavering. For he that wavereth is like a wave of the sea, driven with the wind and tossed." In the book of Acts, chapter 2, verse 2, the Bible says, "And suddenly there came a sound from heaven, as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting." Close your eyes. Take this prayer point loud and clear. Say, "Any evil wind scattering my goodness while I am gathering, lose your hold over my life in the name of Jesus. Any evil wind scattering my goodness while I am gathering, lose your hold over my life. Lose your hold over my life. Lose your hold over my life. Lose your hold over my life in the name of Jesus. Lose your hold over my life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." You are welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV, a TV station that will teach you how to interpret your dreams with warfare prayers. Are you just watching them for the very first time? You are most welcome. Today's topic is Biblical meaning of wind in dreams. Biblical meaning of wind in dreams. There are so many people that have been dreaming about wind, either in a positive way or either in the negative way. Wind have several symbolism and meanings. Wind can come as a form of a voice. Wind can carry a message of comfort, a message of peace, a message of tragedy, a message of good news. If you look at the wind, wind has their voice, their own peculiar voice. When you are beside the sea, you will see the wind with the voice. What is that voice? What is the connotation of that voice in the spiritual world? It can connote so many things. I pray, any evil voice crying against you, any evil wind that is assigned to scatter your goodness, to scatter what you have labored for, I command that wind to cease in the name of Jesus Christ. By the grace of God, we are going to look at the biblical meaning of wind. When we are talking about the wind, wind represents so many symbols. Number one, it represents the spirit of scattering. Number two, it represents the spirit of anger. It could be God's anger. It could be demonic anger against someone. Number three, it could represent the symbol of losses. Number four, it could represent the symbol of witchcraft when you are seeing wind there. Number five, it represents strong opposition. Number six, it represents storm, problems. Seven, it represents the symbol of affliction. Eight, it represents the symbol of voice, divine voice, demonic voice. Number nine, it represents the symbol of hope in heaven. Number 10, it represents the spirit of calmness. When you are seeing gentle breeze, fresh breeze, then it tells you about calmness. May you be calm in that storm in Jesus' name. In the scripture, the symbol of wind represents both positive and negative connotation. Wind represents the Holy Spirit, faith, destruction, or temptation. Wind is often a demonstration of God's awesome power. In the Bible, wind can be connected with God's breath and his ultimate authority over the world. In Ezekiel chapter 37, verse 9, then the Bible says, "Then the Lord said to me, come from the four winds of breath and breath upon this land, that they may live." The Bible says, "The wind bloweth where it pleaseth." Generally, wind represents power, represents faith, represents calmness. It could also represent storms. In the Bible, the four winds were clearly mentioned, which represent the wind from the east wind, the west, the north, and the south. The four winds represent the four corners of the head, or the four quarters of heaven. Dream of wind indicate the need to revive your spirit man. Dream of wind is alerting you to be conscious of the plans of the enemy. No doubt, wind can bring the message of comfort, happiness, and tribulations. There are winds that blows miracle and healing to people, and there are even winds that blows problems into someone's life. Have you ever been in a crusade ground and you discover a mighty rushing wind blow in that crusade ground? What is significant meaning of that wind? That is the symbol of healing, breakthrough, massive deliverance. Praise the living Jesus. In the realm of the spirit, wind can listen to command and act accordingly. In the book of Acts chapter 2, the Bible was talking about suddenly there was a sound from heaven. What is that sound? It is a wind. Praise the living Jesus. Wind is invisible. We cannot see the direction of the wind. For so many people, strong wind blowing can represent the moving power of the Holy Spirit. The Bible says a rushing, mighty wind. Wind moves in different dimensions, which means that you will be guided and protected by God in different areas of your life. One of the reasons people dream about the wind is because something is about to have their way into their life. It could be good or bad thing. Dream about strong wind blowing could also represent the power, faith, and prayer demonstration. God can speak to the wind and blow to some certain places of the earth for good purpose or bad purpose. May we never experience God's wrath over our life in Jesus' name. God can use wind to scatter a community. God can use wind to scatter the life of a person. God can use wind to challenge that storm to come. Do you dream of a person or a spirit speaking to you through the wind? If this is frequent, you need to find out if the winds are comforting or threatening. The feeling of wind in dream may tell you not to be afraid of doubting the promises of God, but to stand firm to the belief of His wondrous work in your life. There's something quite special about the wind, especially when you are deeply depressed. It brings about a great relief, refreshing your spirit. Winds comes with change or transformation of the spirit. Have you been dreaming of wind blowing towards you, or you discover your belongings were blown away by the wind? Negatively, if you are not comfortable about the windstorm, it could represent someone is sending problems into your life. The windstorm in the Bible could also represent God's wrath upon a certain person, upon a certain community. May you never experience God's wrath in Jesus' name. For example, I have seen a wind blown to a pregnant woman, and when that pregnant woman woke up, she lost her pregnancy. Do you know, the blowing of a wind towards some people in their dream can bring great deliverance and massive open doors? When you dream about windstorm or wind sound, can also symbolize the need to be stronger in confronting that battle. Think about the direction of the wind and where it's blowing in your body. Maybe you dream of breeze, then it can represent the Holy Spirit, joy, satisfaction, peace, or calmness, etc. If you are weak or you are a weak Christian, dream about wind or breeze could represent strength, growth, and new beginning. It can also symbolize good news or the reactivation of your spiritual gift. If the wind push you in a direction you didn't want to go, then it means that you are forcefully controlled by powers. It could also mean that God is dealing with you, because when wind push a man down, it could be from God, it could be from devil, but you never have problem with God in Jesus' name. Maybe someone is trying to influence you into a decision you don't want to make. Wind represents freedom, elevation, guidance, or opposition. God might send wind to destroy things or come. A wind voice can come as a form of warning, instruction, guidance, protection. Now, the wind comes with voice. We need to understand the voice of the wind. Is the voice come with relieving or come with threat or fear in your spirit? Bible talk about the north, south, east, and west wind. We understand that this power, these four corners of the wind can symbolically used by the enemy to rotate person's life. That's why you see some battles are coming from the north, some battles are coming from the south, some battles are coming from the east and west. Why? Because the devil understands the four corners of the wind. Because when you discover that one particular wind was stopped in the south, they will use the north to attack someone's life. So you need to pray, you need to be very sensitive that all the four angles of the world, you need to pray that anywhere the attacks are coming from, that God should close that channel in Jesus' name. If you dream of strong wind, what does it mean? If you feel happy, then short dream means that the Holy Spirit is giving you faith for you not to give up in that present battles. If you are seeing strong wind, it could pass as a message that God is blowing away your problems. Praise the living Jesus. If you feel bad about that strong wind blowing towards you, it could indicate a strong opposition to your blessing, or something is scattering what you have gathered. Command the evil wind to cease. If you dream of being blown away by the wind, what does it mean? It symbolizes lack of control, manipulation, death, loss of position, spiritual arrest, attack. Short dream shows that the enemy is taking you to wrong environment where you will struggle to survive, it will also mean the spirit of witchcraft has arrested you. Praise the living Jesus. If you dream of dusty wind, what does it mean? If it blows towards your eyes, it represents spiritual blindness, weeping, helpless situation, ignorance, lack of understanding or foresight. If the wind is dusty everywhere, it's a bad omen. It means the enemy is planning to bring setback and destruction to your plans. It can mean you will be separated from your loved ones or disconnected from the source of your blessings. If you dream of wind blowing trees, what does it mean? The tree represents you, wealth, family, or loved ones. It is a sign that the enemy wants to bring you down at all costs, disgrace you, or put you in an helpless situation, or even destroy the source of your power or glory. If you dream of stormy wind, what does it mean? It indicates destruction. The destruction can come from God and from devil or herbalist, or it can also represent lack of faith. There's something that is coming like a storm in your way or in your life as a result of your low level of your faith. It can also symbolize dangerous witchcraft attack against you. You find out something is not stable in your life. Invariably, dream about stormy wind. It could also mean that God is angry at you or at a particular thing you have done. You need to find out what are the things you have done wrong with God. Stormy wind, it's in the Bible. If you dream of wind, carried your child. If you dream about wind, carried your child. What does it mean? It indicates the enemy wants to take away your child's life through evil attempt. This dream can be linked to kidnapping, loss of a child, death, or it may tell you that your dream or your potentials have been taken away. The wind is the strong force that manipulates people's glory and hinder them from fulfilling their destiny, because that child taken away by the wind can also represent your glory. If you dream of cap blown by the wind, what does it mean? It indicates loss of glory, honor, and respect. It shows that your ideas have been lost or stolen away. It means the symbol of death, bad news, poverty, and it shows that your spiritual covering have been taken away. Your spiritual covering have been taken away as a result of cap being blown away by the wind. If you dream of rapper blown by the wind, what does it mean? It means that you will be disgraced in your relationship or present marriage. It shows that your marriage is under evil manipulation and destruction. This can be represented that you will have stumble, quarrel, or conflict with someone, with some people, threatening your life. If you dream of wind blowing your door open, if you dream of wind blowing your door open, what does it mean? If you feel happy about this dream, it could indicate good news, Holy Spirit intervention, open doors, problems solved, possibilities. It's a period where you will be assessed by good people. If your emotion towards that dream is bad, when the wind blowing towards your door, then it means evil attack about to penetrate into your life, your investment, your career. If you dream of wind blowing roof away, what does it mean? If it is a bad omen, it means the enemy wants to put you in shame and expose you to more troubles. The devil has taken away your spiritual covering and glory. Invariably, it means you will be homeless or have some problems with your neighbors. If you dream of wind destroying everything, what does it mean? Yeah, it could be from God and it could be from devil. Although generally, it's a bad omen. It could be a symbol of the people close to you who are destroying everything you have done in life, scattering everything you have done in life. It could be a warning for you to keep distance from people who doesn't want you to live long, to enjoy the promises of God for your life. On the other hand, short dream means that you have lost everything about your success to the devil. Due to constant spiritual attack, you need to protect yourself and your loved ones from evil burdens. If you dream of strong wind chasing you, what does it mean? It means that some big problems are trying to come and settle in your life, your destiny, or your marriage. It symbolizes some problems that you cannot control and has now controlled the direction of your life. It may represent fear, lack of control, attack, sickness, failed expectation, loss of battle, ups and downs, and blockage. If you dream of controlling the wind, what does it mean? It means that you have the power to control the force of evil problems against your progress. It is a sign that you will overcome the strong man instigating problems into your life. If you dream of flying with the wind, what does it mean? That is a positive omen. It's a symbol of growth, elevation, increase, overcome, promotion, career progress. If you feel stable after this dream, then it means that you will dominate your working environment, and your colleagues will admire your speed of progress. If you dream of wind blowing from the sea, what does it mean? It symbolizes your major problems are being emanated from marine attack. It could be a warning alerting you of destruction, of diverted goodness to the marine world. Until you stop the wind, the enemy will keep using your virtues and directing the affairs of your life. If the wind is blowing from the sea, in some ways, it could be an anger of God. Wind, sea, and heavens, they have symbolism, relationship. They have relationship, sea, and the heavens. So when you are seeing wind blowing from the waters, then it could be that God is not happy with the way of your life. You need to change your ways, amend your ways. If you dream of wind blowing from heaven, what does it mean? It symbolizes open heaven, Holy Spirit, divine support and guidance. It could also represent judgment. It is a sign of the demonstration of God's power and miracle about to take place in your life. Lastly, if you dream of wind blowing away a certain person or blowing away a community, what does it mean? It indicates the person is under serious attack and he or she needs some prayers to make the person bounce back again. And if you dream that a certain wind blow away a community, everybody in that community were blown away by a certain whirlwind, then that is a very massive demonic incantation and demonic attack against that community. And it could also be that God is not happy with the way things are going on in that community. If you are having that dream, you need to stay away from that community. God's wrath is about to come in that community as a result of this windstorm, strong wind. You have been dreaming about wind. What is the way out? Number one, challenge that storm of your life. Two, have faith that the issues will be calm. Three, wage war against evil plans against you. Four, declare your blessing to break forth from east, west, north, and south. Five, command the power from east wind to destroy every oppression of darkness in your life. Six, move in the direction God wants you to go. Seven, reject any contrary evil wind against your possession. Instruction, embark on 3 days fasting and prayer from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Read Exodus chapter 10, verse 19, Mark chapter 4, verse 35 to 41. Close your eyes, take this prayer point. Say, oh God, arise, send your wind to destroy every agenda of the enemy against me. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, Father, let every storm in my life be calm and peaceful. In the name of Jesus. Father, let every storm in my life be calm and peaceful in Jesus' name. Say, any evil wind assigned to sweep away my virtues and possession, backfire, backfire, backfire. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, you wind of affliction against me, disappear, disappear, disappear. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, I command the wind of losses, shame, difficulties affecting my life to fade away. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I am sure that you have been blessed by the interpretation of wind, the biblical meaning of wind in the dream and the prayer point. I pray that the wind that is coming in your dream, whether it's the wind from heaven, that wind from heaven will blow away every problem that you are currently facing in Jesus' name. If it's the wind of devil, the wind from the herbalist, the wind from evil altars, the wind from evil river, evil forest blowing towards you to put problem and affliction and setback into your life, by the decree of heaven, that we, even when we go back to sender in Jesus' name, and it shall be calm and it shall be peace in your life in Jesus' name. Have you been blessed by this broadcast? Share this broadcast to your friends and family. If you're not subscribed, subscribe today. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.